Greetings, fellow citizens. This is not another Carrick video.
And the last thing that I would ever do is lie to you.
Well, I lied. Sorry about this. In this video, we want to take a look what fits into the Carrick hangar. Well, obviously, surprises should fit, but we will try a few more ships. There are already a lot of postings, but I want to see it myself, how easy or how hard it is to land in this hangar. Well, it's a quite tight fit. But we managed. Yeah, there's not much room. Maybe you can park a space motorbike in front of the Pisces. I think you could, and I'm a little bit in the air still. Didn't notice this. Oh no, 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 I was okay, but then when the ramp opened, it pushed the ship up. Yes, our ships still don't have mass. CHE is working on it. So a tiny ramp can push your ship up. So let's try something else. And now we have Narora MR. People posted that this should fit. Let's check it out. I'm not so sure anymore. There doesn't seem to be enough room, or maybe. Yes, this looks good now, but not too. Come on, land. But can we close the hangar doors? And did I park correctly? Looking good. Looking good. Okay, let's close the door. Does this work? Yeah, it works. Fine. Very nice. Yep. And now we have a penguin. I don't think that this will fit. No, no way. No. Never. Nope, no chance. And now we have an arrow. I think we can fit inside because the wings are lifting up, but I don't think there's enough room to close the hangar doors. Let's see if this works, if we can at least land. I think we can. Let's center a bit more. Touchdown! Okay, so far so good. But now the trouble starts. Let's close the doors. Yes, there's not enough room. Okay, what's going on here? Okay, we have a slight problem. Yeah. Well, as far as I know, as soon as you go into quantum jump, all doors are getting closed automatically, so I'm not sure if you can leave doors open. But if this happens, then your arrow would have a very bad time. Let's open the doors. Where did it go? Okay, yeah. So you can park your arrow, but don't go into quantum. And now we have a hawk. People wanted to know if a hawk can land. This is something I actually haven't seen yet. I'm sure a lot of people have tried, and I wouldn't be surprised if there are already lots of videos out. But I haven't seen this yet. Whoa, this doesn't look good. Oh, maybe. No. Cannot go down. The wings are touching the hangar outside. Nope. Nope, doesn't work. Let's close the door and see what happens. Just for science. Carrick is hungry. We lost a few of our wings. Yeah, you always have your landing gear, even if your landing gear is attached to a wing, and you lost a wing. Something CRG has to work on. Well, no hawk. Just in case you wondered, no, a terrapin does not fit. No way. And we have Ciargo MPUV. Let's just check it out. I guess I have to zoom out a bit. Most likely too tall or not? This could actually work, barely. Let's close the door. Yes, yeah, this works. And we have a Mustang Alpha. Pretty much sure she is too tall. And maybe too long. Yeah, this doesn't look like it would fit. No, no way. No, I'm hitting the front, so we are too long and too tall. Let's close the door anyway. Maybe we get a nice explosion. No, this was rather uneventful. Next one is a Buccaneer. Actually, I saw a screenshot. Someone had a Buccaneer inside, but it's a very, very tight fit. There's not much room. Barely. Well, it doesn't look too bad. Let's get out of the ship. And then we are closing the doors, or we try to. Let's close the doors. Ha! Wow, this works. This actually works. Wow. I didn't expect this. So you can transport your Buccaneer, but it's a very tight fit. Let's get out. And open the door. Yes, this works. Wow. So you can have a buccaneer in your carrack for now, until someone spoils the fun. I didn't expect this. Very, very nice. And we have a Merlin. This should be rather easy. Unless she is too long. And maybe too tall, but I don't think so. Not too tall. Yeah, maybe you can even store two Merlins inside. Ah, not like this. Oh, wow. Yeah, there should be enough room, yeah, easily for two Merlins. Let's close the door. Perfect, two Merlins. No problem. And we have an origin 85x. This should fit nicely. Yep. And let's close the door. No problem. And here's our result. Like I mentioned at the beginning of this video, I am by no means the first person who did this. I saw a few screenshots, but I didn't see all those ships. And I have some now in one video. Pisces, yes, obviously the Pisces works. Aurora Mar is fine. Avenger, no, this thing is too long and too wide. Aro, yes, you can land, but as soon as you close the doors, you have a lot of problems. So this wouldn't work. Hawk, no. Too wide. Terrapin, no. Much too big. Argo MPUV, yes, you can close the doors, no problem. Mustang, too long and most likely too tall. Buccaneer, this was a surprise to me. Yes, I saw a screenshot, but I didn't know if you can close the doors. Yes, you can. So you can have a Buccaneer in your carrack. That's actually a very nice surprise. Quite a bit of firepower. Merlin, yes, you can even fit two inside, I'm pretty much sure. And 85x works. I hope you found this interesting and see you next time. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is cameral_ffm and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.